Service starting gate getting into position. Ladies and gentlemen on the tarmac, turn your attention here to the race start. Ready to roll here in the sixth. And you always get one name here or there where you really got to be careful when you announce. And we have that here in the sixth. Back upstairs to track announcer Vance Cameron.
Woodmere Sandy Lou, I'm on schedule. Dreamy Honey, Bourbon Street Lady, Positive Outcome. Kiss My Sass, W.C. Kenzie Cookie, Not So Shy on the outside, top of the stretch. Fillies are approaching a start. Traffic mighty tight behind the gate. There they go. They're off and pacing and along the rail, leaving out Woodmere Sandy Lou coming from the outside. Second is Kiss My Sass. Second into the turn. Away third towards the rail is Dreamy Honey. Moving up fourth from the outside. That's Not So Shy. Back into fifth is Positive Outcome. Racing from sixth towards the inside. I'm on schedule. Then it's Bourbon Street Lady seventh and trailing the field as they go to that open quarter, W.C. Kenzie Cookie. So they arrive at the first quarter, and it's Woodmere Sandy Lou in line to Mark Campbell on top. Second is Kiss My Sass, and the quarter in 31 and 2. Racing from third as they make their way on around the turn. Racing on the rail there, that's Not So Shy. Pacing from fourth as they arrive at the 3/8 pole, Dreamy Honey. They're down the stretch and coming towards the half mile for the first time as they arrive in front of us. On the front end, Woodmere Sandy Lou, the leader. Second is on the inside, Kiss My Sass. Racing third, Not So Shy. Fourth, Dreamy Honey. Moving fifth is Positive Outcome. I'm on schedule six. Seventh from the outside, W.C. Kenzie Cookie. Now Bourbon Street Lady, the trailer. 103-1 was the opening half. There's 3/8 of a mile to go and an unchallenged Woodmere Sandy Lou, the leader. Second is Kiss My Sass. Coming third on the outside, Positive Outcome is underway. Fourth on the rail, Not So Shy. In between horses, fifth is Dreamy Honey. Up the inside, I'm on schedule six. Getting the three-wide treatment. On the outside is W.C. Kenzie Cookie. Bourbon Street Lady trails 134. And two down to three quarters as they arrive at the 7/8. Still Woodmere Sandy Lou. Positive Outcome is right alongside. On the rail, third, Kiss My Sass. Fourth now between horses. That's Not So Shy as they come to the wire next. Mark Campbell doubles up in the sire stakes. Woodmere Sandy Lou. Positive Outcome was second. Not So Shy third. 204-1. Philly wants to do it all over again here in the sixth race, and there is the sixth race winner, Woodmere Sandy Lou. Bay Pacing Philly 2 by Articulator from the Camlock Dam, San Frangelica. On the Chucky Symes of Spring Hill, Nova Scotia, Mark Campbell training and driving his second Atlantic Sire Stakes winner, mile 204-1, maiden record, Woodmere Sandy Lou.